Today, Friday, the 1st of March, 2024, we have our hand-picked match predictions to share with you. These matches will be grouped into three different categories. We have categories for straight win match prediction picks. We have categories for over 1.5 and 2.5 goal picks, and finalizing it with corner kicks match predictions. And here we have a total of more than 15 game plus to share with you. And as a quick reminder, you always know to boost your winning chance by 100%, then you have to make sure that you pick a maximum of 3 games in one single slip to boost your winning chance by 100, or looking at 2 to 3 odd maximum in a single slip so as to boost your winning chance. Also, as a quick announcement, we published a video yesterday on a soccer match prediction strategy which you can use to find your bet picks. And we have this channel called Bet Lab. On this channel, we are going to be dropping epic video tutorials which you can use for match prediction and strategy. It is called Bet Lab. Recently, yesterday, you can see we dropped this video here. This video, which is extra tips, soccer bet winning strategy you need to know. I will put the link of this channel below this video description. Just make sure to navigate to Bet Lab. Subscribe to this channel and watch this particular video tutorial which we have just dropped, and thank me later. On this particular channel, we'll be dropping epic match prediction tutorials only so that you could benefit from it. So without wasting any much time, let's dive to the first game of our today's list, starting with a straight win. And the first game in our today's list is going to be in the England Premier League. So I'll go directly to England Premier League here and locate the first game, which is a match between, that is England Premier League 2. Let me go to Premier League 2. England Premier League 2. We have it here. We are looking at the first game, a match between Manchester United playing with Derby. In this match, we are looking at Manchester United to win in this match in full time with an odds of 1.45. Or as a second possibility, want to look at any team to win with an odds of 1.10. The next game in our list for straight win is going to be in the Qatar Premier League. So go directly to Qatar and search for Premier League. Qatar Championship. We are looking at a match between Al Sadd. So want to look at Al Sadd playing with Qatar SC. In this match, we are looking at Al Sadd, which is the home team, to win with an odds of 1.28. The next game for straight win in our list is going to be in the United Arab Emirates. So I'll go to United Arab Emirates. We are looking at the match, that is United Arab Emirates Reserve League. We are looking at the match between Al-In under 21 playing with Hatta Club U21. In this match, we are looking at Al In, which is the away team, to win with an odds of 1.26. The next game in our list for straight win is going to be in the China Super League. So we are going to move to China in the Super League. And in this match, we are looking at the match between Shandong Taishan. Shandong Taishan playing with Changchun Yatai. In this match, we are looking at Shandong Taishan, which is the home team, to win with an odds of 1.37, or looking at any team to win with an odds of 1.14. So we have a total of 4 events for straight win game match predictions, and we are now going to include game predictions for over 1.5 and 2.5 goal match picks. So the first game in our today's list for over 1.5 and 2.5 goal match picks is going to be in the Australia NPL Victoria. So I want to search for Australia NPL Victoria under 23. Australia NPL Victoria. We have NPL Victoria U23 here. We are looking at the first game, a match between Moreland City under 23 playing with Avondale under 23. In this match, we are looking at 2.5 goal to occur in this match in full time with an odd of 1.34. The next game in our list is going to be in the Australia Queensland Premier League 2. So I want to go to Australia in the Queensland Premier League 2. So we are looking at Queensland Premier League 2. The first game here, we are looking at the match between North Star playing with Samford Rangers. In this match, we are also looking at 2.5 goal to occur in this match in full time with an odd of 1.43, or looking at 2 goal in the bracket with an odd of 1.15. The next game in our list for over 1.5 or 2.5 goal is going to be in the Qatar Premier League. So I want to look at Qatar in the Premier League or Qatar Championship, a match with Al Sadd playing with Qatar. In this match, we are looking at over 1.5 or 2.5 goal in full time with an odd of 1.34. The next game in our list for 1.5 or 2.5 goal is going to be in the Australia Brisbane Premier League. So I want to go to Australia in the Brisbane Premier League. So Australia, Brisbane Premier League. So Brisbane Premier League. Let me try to search here. We'll go directly under the league itself. Australia, okay, in the Brisbane Premier League. Let's locate Brisbane. So we have Australia, Brisbane. If we don't have it, we are going to skip that particular game and move to the next. Brisbane Premier League. Let's check Kinley. Brisbane. I think we don't have Brisbane here, and as a result, we are going to skip that and move to the next, which is going to be in the England Premier League 2 Division 1. So we are going to England Premier League 2. We are looking at the match, the first game, a match between Arsenal under 21 playing with Chelsea under 21. In this match, we are looking at 1.5 or 2.5 goal to occur in this match in full time with an odd of 1.29. The next game in our list is still going to be in the England Premier League 2, but this time a match with Norwich City. Want to look at Norwich playing with Middlesbrough under 21. In this match, we are looking at 2.5 goal to occur in this match in full time with an odd of 1.22. The next game in our list for over 1.5 or 2.5 goal is going to be in the Australia NPL Victoria. So I want to go to NPL Victoria of Australia. NPL Victoria. We have it here. We are looking at the match between Oakland Cannon playing with Bandenong City. In this match, we are looking at 2.5 goal with an odd of 1.34. The next game in our list for over 1.5 or 2.5 goal is going to be in the Belgium Super League Women. So want to look at Belgium in the Super League Women. Belgium Super League Women or Championship Women. We are looking at a match between Zoete Waregem playing with White Star. In this match, we are looking at 1.5 or 2.5 goal with an odd of 1.57. But as a re-edit, wanted to look at 1.5 goal with an odd of 1.14. The next game in our list for over 1.5 is going to be a match with still in the Belgium Super League Women, but I think it has not yet been mentioned. It's a match between Oloven. It has not yet been mentioned here, so we are going to omit that. As a quick reminder, please do not forget to make sure that in this list of game, you pick a maximum of 2 match or 3 match in one single slip to boost your winning chance, or looking at a maximum of 2 plus odd for boosting your winning chance by 100%. You can as well make sure to use second or third party site to handpick your own games by checking at the form of the team, the home and the away performances of the team, making your own bet pick choices for boosting your winning chance by 100. And also, as a quick reminder, I will not want to forget to make sure that I share with you this announcement. We have just created a channel called BetLab, on this channel, we are going to be dropping epic tutorial on this particular channel. I'm going to put the link of this channel below this video description. Make sure to navigate to this channel, to subscribe to this channel, and as well as watch this particular video tutorial, which we just dropped yesterday. Extra tips, soccer bet, winning strategy you need to know. Make sure to watch it and learn some tips and strategy which you can use to find match predictions and analyzing them for your best match picks to boost your winning chance by 100%. So now we are going to move to matches for corner kicks. I'll go directly to corner kick event match predictions. The first game in our today's list for corner kick is going to be in the Australia A League. So I'll go directly to Australia in the A League. Australia A League and locate a match between Macarthur playing with Melbourne City. In this match, we are looking at 9.5 or 10.5 corner kick to occur in this match in full time. If you go for 10.5, you're going to have an odd of 1.50. But as a re-edit, we wanted to look at two choices. Either you go for 9.5 corner with an odd of 1.32 or looking at 8.5 corner kicks with an odd of 1.18. The next game in our list for corner kick is going to be in the Belgium First Division. So I'll move directly to Belgium in the First Division by searching for Belgium here. We have Belgium First Division. Belgium First Division. We are looking at a match between Zoete Waregem. Zoete Waregem. Let me check. That is Belgium Begukam League. Zoete Waregem playing with Standard de Liège. In this match, we are also looking at 9.5 or 10.5 corner kicks in full time with an odd of 1.53. As a re-edit, you can look at 7.5 or 8.5 corner kicks for this game. The next in our list is going to be in the Australia NPL South Australia. So we have Australia NPL South Australia. NPL South Australia. Australia NPL South Australia. We are looking at the match between South Adelaide. South Adelaide Panthers playing with Adelaide Comet. In this match, we are looking at 10.5 corner kicks with an odd of 1.72. As a re-edit, we wanted to look at 8.5 corner kicks with an odd of 1.23. The next game in our list for corner kicks is going to be in the England Professional Developmental League. So I'll go to England in the Professional Developmental League. England Professional Developmental League. We are looking at the first game, a match between Barnsley playing with Wigan Athletic. In this match, we are looking at 10.5 corner kicks with an odd of 1.76. As a re-edit, we wanted to look at only 7.5 or 8.5 corner kick in full time. The next game in our list for corner kick is still going to be in the Developmental League, but this time a match between Millwall playing with Swan City. Here we are looking at 9.5 or 10.5 corners. If you go for 9.5 or 10.5, you have an odd of 1.78. But as a re-edit, wanted to look at either 7.5 corner in full time or 8.5 corner kicks. The next match for corner kick in our list is going to be in the Scotland Championship. And I'll move directly to Scotland in the Championship. Here, we are looking at a match between Red Rovers that is playing with Arbroath. In this match, we are looking at 9.5 or 10.5 corners in full time. If you go for 10.5, the odd is going to be 1.8. But if you go for 7.5 as a re-edit, you're going to have an odd of 1.16. The next game in our list is going to be in the Indonesia First Liga. Indonesia in the First League. We are looking at the match between Arema playing with Persikabo. In this match, we are looking at 8.5 or 9.5 corner kicks in full time. If you go for 9.5, the odd is going to be 1.46. But as a re-edit, we wanted to look at 8.5 corner with an odd of 1.26. The next game in our list for corner kicks is going to be in the Mexico Liga, the Expansion MX. Mexico Liga, the Expansion MX. And in this game, we are looking at 9.5 or 10.5 corner. A match between Morelia. So, want to look at Morella, if we are going to see it here, Morelia, that's Atletico Morelia playing with Cimarrones, the Sonora. In this match, we are looking at 8.5 or 9.5 corner. If you go for 9.5, the odd is going to be 1.59. As a re-edit, wanted to either look at 7.5 corner with an odd of 1.18 or 8.5 corner with an odd of 1.35. The next game in our list for corner kicks is going to be in the Poland First League. We are looking at Poland First League. We are looking at a match between Stal playing with Mess Legnica. In this match, we are looking at 10.5 corner in full time with an odds of 1.58. As a re-edit, wanted to either look at 7.5 or 8.5 corner kicks in full time. The last game in our list for corner kicks is going to be in the Belgium First Division. Belgium First Division. We are looking at a match between Club Brugge playing with Genk. In this match, we are looking at 9.5 or 10.5 corners. If you go for 10.5, you are going to have an odd of 1.68. But as a re-edit, wanted to look at 8.5 corners with an odd of 1.22. So these are our hand-picked match predictions we have to share with you. We have a total of 20 events to share with you. The odd is 2,937 odd. In this list of games, please make sure to handpick your own maximum of 3 games in one single slip to boost your winning chance by 100%, or making sure that you only find 2 to 3 odd maximum in a single slip. If you do so, you must have a win in this list. These are our best handpicked games. Picking a maximum of 2 or 3 games in a single slip or looking at 2 to 3 odd must give you a win. Except you want to go to try all of the games or picking more than 5 to 10 games as a lock. But if you really want to win, then looking at the maximum of 3 games in a single slip or 3 odd maximum is the best choice. Without forgetting, please make sure to check this particular channel, BetLab, and join this channel to receive notification on the best or epic prediction strategy to be using. We are only going to be dropping the best match prediction strategy on this channel called BetLab. And yesterday we just dropped this one here, extra tip soccer bet winning strategy you need to know. Join this channel or subscribe to it, watch this video and learn something new. Do not forget to like, comment and subscribe. And before I go, I'll share with you the bet slip code for this event. In 1SBet, it is HXLZ6, HXLZ6. Please make sure to use this code, re-edit them, finding your own games to boost your winning chance by 100. I'll put the link of BetLab channel below this video. You can join it, as well as the video we just released yesterday on the prediction strategy. You can as well watch it directly from the link below this video description. And see you again in the next episode. Bye-bye.